crazy. 11:15 in the morning, and it's like the middle of the night almost.
They're saying it's coming all the way from Oregon, which is hundreds of miles away. And it looks like the apocalypse right now. It's like nighttime in the daytime.
Yeah, we were just like, this is the weirdest day we've ever seen, so we might as well, you know, come out and experience it together, take a break from work and come outside, because this is a hopefully a once-in-a-lifetime opportunity.